This is a flame test. Here at UCSB Chem Outreach, we do a lot of visual demos for the students. This is boric acid and methanol, and you can see the boron gives the flame a green color. This is lithium chloride and methanol, and you can see that, the lithium gives the flame a reddish pink color. And this is strontium chloride and methanol, and you can see that it gives the flame an orange color. These are actually the same chemicals that give fireworks their bright colors.